Namaste to all advanced Swarakalpana students. So in this, I'm going to give you another small exercise which you can work and you can do all the series, okay? So for Adithalam, you can do it for other thalams also, but this is the base for Adithalam. So, ta, ki, ta, 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 ki, ta, 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 ki, ta, ta. So whatever carvings you are giving in the end, I'll give you the whole breakdown. Ta, ki, ta. So each one is getting four aksharams, three times. Then three aksharams, three times. Two aksharams, three times. And ta, ki, ta, 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 ki, ta, 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 ki, ta, ta. The end muktayam will be three, 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 three ends. Boom.